Welcome to All Things Packers on Brown County Cable Access. I'm your host, Bill Walton. Welcome. You might be asking yourself, Bill, what's different about this show versus, say, other Packer shows? Well, I take my show on the road to meet interesting people for an insightful interview somehow related to the Packers. So let's get right to our first All Things Packers on the road interview.
Go Pack, go!
Hello, welcome to All Things Packers on the road. Here today with our special guest, first guest ever. Welcome everyone to Danny Murray. He is the kicker for the practice squad for the Packers.
Actually, Bill, it's punter. Punter for the practice squad.
Oh, welcome. How do you like being a kicker?
It's punter. Punter.
So, how do you like being a punter?
Well, it's fun. I enjoy it. It's a lot of hard work.
Mm-hmm.
Challenging. I think a lot of people don't realize that kickers and punters are just as important as the other players on the team. I mean, the game really is about field position, and I think it's especially difficult for kickers and punters to stay loose on the sideline, especially in this type of weather.
Mm-hmm.
So they have to stay in tip-top shape. Which is why kickers and punters turn to things like superstitions, for instance.
Speaking of which, you know that the kicker for Minnesota? I'm not sure if he's still with Minnesota or not, but he used to put a candy bar in his shoe when he would go and kick.
That was Gary Anderson, one of the greatest kickers of all time.
I think that's dumb. I mean, it's gross. I mean, who puts a candy bar in their shoe when they go to kick? I mean, don't they have like tables or something on the sidelines?
Yeah, I think they have tables.
Or like a fanny pack or something.
That's a good idea.
So, what's Brett Favre like? You know, like in real life.
Well, I've never actually met him. But I have seen him.
Oh, that's really great. Well, you know, I think on that upbeat note, we're just about out of time on All Things Packers on the road. I'd like to thank our very special guest today, Danny Murray. He is the kicker with
punter. Punter, Bill. Punter, kicker, two different positions.
He is the punter with the Green Bay Packers.
The practice squad, Bill. I'm with just the practice squad.
Hey Dan, you know, don't sell yourself short. I mean, you know, to get any position whatsoever within the Packer organization, I mean, I'd eat poop. So, we'll see you next time on All Things Packers. Thanks for joining us, and we'll see you next week.